Let's see there. Here we go again. There we go, guys. They're aggressive, guys. They are aggressive. Woo-wee. What's happening, guys? It's Jeremy, and we're back with another episode of 16 Casts. Thanks for stopping by with us. It's a beautiful morning this morning. It's about 7 a.m. It's, let's see, it'd be August 6th or 7th today. I'd have to look. But it's my birthday weekend. I turned 31 on Monday, so I took the day off of work, and I thought, what better way than to come and try some of my bass hotspots out in the morning. I haven't tried them in the morning yet. All these little hotspots I have out on the Saginaw Bay, some of my other previous videos you guys have been seeing where I call the honey hole, things like that. That is all come in the afternoon. I have never tried it out here in the morning. So we got up early this morning, as hard as it was to not sleep in, and we got out here and it is beautiful. The bay is glass, the sun is shining, a low wind, it's a little chilly. But that's okay. We're getting closer to fall now, so you got to expect that. But let's hope we can get some fish today. If you guys want to see me hopefully destroy these bass and these weed beds and stuff, stick with us. All right, guys. Just wanted to walk you guys through just a little bit of how I'm going to start today. Just really quick. I'm anxious to get the water, so let me run through really quick, guys. So today, I thought we would just start with pretty basic stuff. Right here, I'm going to have this Texas rigged, and I actually have the weight stopped up here. I have a little piece of rubber band. I found out that video on YouTube of how to do that. And so this is pegged. That weight is not going to slide. So that's for the fish in the weeds. And I'm going to start with a Kraken crawl. That's Guggen. Kind of this orangish color, more of a natural color, I'd say, for a crawl around here. That's going to be my go-to. Beyond that, we're going to run a chatterbait with a trailer like this. Chartreuse, kind of white trailer. That's going to be flashy, something to bite. And with this calm water, the top secret tonight, I think, might be the top water, or today, tonight. So you say tonight. Morning. This morning could be the frog, topwater frog. So we're going to give that a shot. I need to get redemption on this thing. I've missed a few fish this year on it. Got to let them take it. Have some patience. So that's what we're starting with. So that's what we're starting with today, guys. So stick with us. Going to throw a combination of all of them, but we're going to start with the Kraken crawl on the Texas rig. Let's go, guys. Let's catch some fish. Stick with us here on 16 Cast. All right, first few casts of the morning here. Pretty pumped up. We're not to the honey hole right off the bat. We're going to work our way up there, but we're going to take some casts on this edge. Starting off with the pegged Kraken craw. Trying to pull it through these weeds. See if anything wants to come play. There we go, guys. Oh, yeah. Already. Kraken craw, baby. Oh, this is a fighter. Largy? All right, baby. On the Kraken craw right away, boys. That is a great sign. Yes. We ain't been out here 2 minutes, guys. Not a big one at all, but hey, thank you for the first fish of the morning. It is going to be a good morning, guys. Holy crap. How cool is that? Right off the freaking bat. Woo! Let's go! Yes! I mean, I just found it this year. But let's see what we get here. Oh, yeah, guys. Oh, my God. It was a monster pike. Bit me off instantly. Woo! Well, I hope you guys saw that splash. my first cast up there, I had a freaking giant pike, I think. Splash. I hope you guys can, you'll be able to see that in video. Come up and splash it, take it, instantly broke my line when I went to set the hook. So it was either a really poor tie on my part, but it just felt like a pike. You know what I mean? That pike feel. Let's see there. Here we go again. There we go, guys. They're aggressive, guys. They are aggressive. Here we go. Decent little one. Man, he slammed it, boys. Here, I got my trolling motor all screwed up. Yes! Little better one, guys. Fish number two, guys. About the same size as the last one. He freaking came for it, though. Holy crap. Yes, buddy. Here we go. Come on. Where are you at? Where are you at? Okay. I think we're... There we go, guys. There we go. Stay down. Whew. Yeah, there you go, buddy. Oh, yeah. That's the best one of the morning so far. Ooh, I probably should have netted him. Stay, stay, stay. Ooh, yes. I needed that. I was getting a little like, what the heck's going on here? We just got to move around, man. Very awesome. Fish number three already, guys. 7:45. Haven't even been out here a full hour yet. We're in for a good morning, boys. Stick with us. Let's go. I got to get some pictures of this one. Woo wee! Woo! Three fish in the boat, guys. And that last one was our nicest one of the morning. Probably a two and a half pounder. Two, a little bit less, maybe. But still, we will take that all day. Good fight. He threw some splash up for us. We love it. This is fun, guys. This is what makes getting up in the morning so worth it. It's usually some of the best fishing. And you get to see the sunrise. Everybody else is sleeping. Best part about it, though, is you chose to see the sunrise, you know? Oh, man. Give me that fucking look like a fish at first. All right, back to the major weed bed here. There's one, guys. Oh, that feels pretty fucking good. There's, he just got me in the weeds. No, just a decent one. Oh, God, maybe a better than a decent one. Jesus, Jeremy. Way to misjudge. Not a monster. Oh, buddy. Dude, he slammed that. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir, guys. Fish number four. Let's go. This is too fun. Yes! Come on. Yep. There we go, guys. Oh, yeah. Slammed it. Feels pretty good. Oh, where are you? Oh, yeah. That's a nice one, guys. Come on, buddy. That's a nice fish, I think. Yes, buddies. Yes. Another one, guys. Biggest one of the morning, definitely. Oh. Yes. Yes, sir. Yes, definitely a better one. Close to the same, but it's bigger. This one's probably closer to 2.5, 2.6, something like that. But man, yes, sir. Hey, buddy. You swallowed it, didn't you? And beautiful fish. Yes! Fish number six, I think. Let's go! guys. Say hi, Marta. Birthday weekend. It's I was out this morning. You're going to see footage from that. We're back out this afternoon. Got my beautiful girlfriend Marta with me. Look at her. She's so cute. Getting up to the honey hole. I thought everything was going to be overrun by bass fishermen. Apparently there's a bass fishing tournament here tomorrow. But hey, we're out here and there's not a single soul. So we're going to tear it up. But it's also like that last hour, you know, that last 45 minutes. Oh. There's one. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Hey, they're starting to get in here now. Feisty though. Ooh, buddy. Hey, we got our first one. Ooh, look how feisty. He has not stopped flopping. Yay. See ya, buddy. There we go, babe. Oh man. Babe, grab the net. Please grab the net. Grab the net, please. Oh, never mind, he's not that big. Jesus, I thought I had a freaking state record on. He had me wrapped around a weed, oh my God. I cannot tell you how big I thought that was, babe. He must have wrapped me around a cattail, but when I first had him on, I thought that was the biggest bass of my life. Oh. Right here, that looks like a good cast. Get out of here! There we go.
Oh, that's a big one.
The better one. Biggest of the night, probably, yeah. Right out of the spot. This spot's been pretty clutch, too. I've gotten quite a few out of there. Not a monster, but hey, we will take it.
All right,
decent one, baby. Hey, a little better. All right, thanks, buddy. These fish are starting to hit. Well, they've been hitting, I guess. Already got seven. Marta says seven. It's official when the girlfriend confirms it. Then you know it's no bullshit. She keeps me in check. Right there, come on. I can't see shit. There we go. What'd I say? There we go. Oh, it feels pretty good. Oh, man. Oh, come on, buddy. Oh, yeah. There we go. They're getting bigger. Beautiful fish. And babe, wasn't going to come here tonight. Almost went somewhere else. Just so paranoid. Anxiety gets me again, right? Look at that, guys. Woo-wee! Just looked at the time on the thing. 1:16. Coincidence? I think not. Oh, baby. Oh, my God. Here we go. All right. Okay. What do we got here? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I mishooked him a little. Oh, he's still a fatty though. Oh my God, look, get that with the weeds.
Wow, that's a big fucking fish.
Oh, this ain't nothing. Wait till you see some of these. Get to
my forearm there.
Thanks, baby. Beautiful. What a fight that was. Isn't this insane? This just, we were just in here and they weren't hitting. And then all of a sudden, bang, they just turn right on. It's so crazy. Band from like the 90s. Oh, babe. Oh, babe. Here we go. Fuck. Oh. Babe, can you get the net? This one might be pretty good. Ooh. Here we go, guys. Thanks, baby, for the net. Perfect net. It's a good cast. Like right there. Let that sit for a sec, and then do a, you know, reel your slack in just a little, then do a jig. And then if you feel it tight, it's probably a fish. Yeah, you'll know, though. Like, it happens real quick. It's going to be, you're going to get that good cast, and it's going to happen within the first, like, couple seconds. First couple jigs, usually, it happens. You got one? Oh, baby, come on. Come on. Come on. All right, rip them right up. Yeah, Barta. Yes, baby. Very nice, right away for you.
I'm so cool.
You are cool. You're always getting fish. Oh, man. There we go. Right. Oh, they're feisty tonight, so make sure you bend that wrist and kind of... Alright, here, hold them out, a little bit,
mine.
Nice job, Marta, beautiful baby, give him a kiss, yeah, blow back, hey,
woo!
High five, nice job, baby. There we go. This is ridiculous. Oh, yes. Much better. We're getting up there. Whew. Boy, that is a good looking fish, ain't it? Ooh, you might have been caught before. You got a sore on your lip. I might have caught you. For all I know, you look like one of the ones I've caught. See you, buddy. Got one? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Oh! Bring it over here. This side, baby. This side. Yes. Oh, that's a nice one. This way. This way, baby. Yeah. That's a nice one, sweetie.
Holy shit, that is a big fish for me.
Yeah, that's a nicer one. All right, he's a fighter. Marta's fish. All right, you got to hold him. Look out at me. Turn him sideways. Turn him sideways. Well, show your face. Put him down a little. Turn him. Nice, baby. All right, return him. Nice, baby. Good job. Love it. Absolutely love it. What a nice day. Is it the big one, babe? Grab the net. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah. That might be fish of the night. Anyways, it's not huge, but it's fish of the, BANDED, baby. He's got a band in his lip. Are you kidding me? No, that's a good thing. That's a science thing. He's got a band. Oh my God, can you guys see this? Camera, look, he's got a band, but I don't see what it says. I can't read anything. It doesn't look like it says anything. I'll leave it on him, yeah. Yes. All right, guys, hey, what a wonderful night. Came out with Marta for part two. I came out in the morning, I caught six. Tonight, what did we catch? 14 overall. I think I caught 12, Marta caught two. She wasn't fishing much, but at the end, she dipped her pole in the water, ended up pulling a few nice bass out. She could have had a few more, I could have had a few more, but what a beautiful night. I hope you guys enjoy the content. Stick with us, like and subscribe, guys. It's hard when we're starting out in this game, so please, we appreciate it. Like and share this, and hey, stick with us for the next episode. Thanks a lot, guys.